no stranger to you at the Hound Show is our judge, Jill Peake. She awarded her first set of CCs in 1975 and now awards CCs in all classified breeds in the Hound Group and was honoured to judge the group at Crufts in 92. She is approved to judge 56 breeds at championship show level, best in show, utility and toy groups. Her main breed is Beagles and she's made up many champions under the Bayard prefix. Jill has also made up champions in Whippets, Farrow Hounds, Dachshunds and Miniature Pinschers. So I give you our best in show judge at the anniversary show, Jill Peake. And now our competitors, beginning with the Afghan Hound. The Basenji. The Basset Fauve Britannia. The Basset Griffon Van Grand Grand. And the Petite. The Basset. The Beagle. The Bloodhound. Borzoi. The first in our Dachshunds, the long haired. And the miniature. The smooth haired. And the miniature. The wire haired. And of course the miniature. Something with a bit longer legs now, the Deerhound. The Foxhound, unfortunately the Knischwitz is not with us. The Greyhound. The Hamilton Cerbera. The Beathen Hound. Irish Wolfhound. Norwegian Elk Hound, Otter Hound, Barrow Hound, Portuguese Bodengo, Rhodesian Ridgeback, the Saluki, the Slugi, and the Whippet. I'm afraid the Whippet's still not here. They haven't quite finished judging, so we'll tap the Whippet onto the end and give you the necessary details then. So, ladies and gentlemen. The Hound Show have been truly blessed with the weather this afternoon. Proper dog showing weather, I hear you say. So our first dog to be gone over by Jill is the Afghan Hound. Two judges for this breed. Mrs. Lottie Jorgensen from Denmark. And Mrs. Draper Andrews from the UK, 113 making 121 entries. Best of breed was the male, number 110. Just stay there, Tim. And you're quite entitled to support these dogs, you know. They do quite like to be clapped on their way. This is the Afghan Hound Best of Breed winner, 110. First of the table dogs, the Basenji. This is the dog number 145 from an entry of 40, judged by Mrs. Trish Wells. The Basenji, 145. Twenty-six Basset Fold Bretonias for Pat Aldu. The Bitch made it through to represent them, number 184. The Basset Fold de Bretagne, number 184. The Basset Griffon Vendéen, the Grand, is represented by number 202, the dog. There was an entry of 27, and they were judged by Mrs. Anne MacDonald. Number 202. Jeff Pepper from the United States, who we heard judge the Memorial Stakes, also judged the Basset Griffon Vendéen Petites. 45 of them, making 46 entries. He chose number 257, the Bitch. Petite, 257. Now for the Basset Hound. Their judge was Mrs. Pat Moncur. She had 82. And chose the Bitch number 267 to represent them. Number 267, the Basset Hound. two judges again for beagles. Dogs were judged by Dr. Monica Bozier Black and the bitches by Mrs. Linda Hawley. 155 making 179 entries. The bitch has come forward, number 463. Number 463, the Beagle. Something slightly larger now, the Bloodhound. 23 of them, making 25 entries. This is the bitch, number 518, and they were judged by Mrs. Marion Nixon. The Bloodhound, 518. Another judge officiated from overseas. This was Mrs. Barbara Long from South Africa, who judged the Borzois. 60, making 64 entries. And this is the male, number 544. Borzoi, 544. On the table, the long-haired dachshund. This is the dog, number 643, 59 of them, judged by Mrs. Cooper. Number 643, the long-haired dachshund. A 115 miniature long-haired dachshunds, making 120 entries. They were judged by Mrs. Julie Squires. Number 688, the bitch, was chosen as best of breed. Number number 688, the miniature long-haired Dachshund. Unfortunately, Hans Lettinen from Finland is ill, and so his classes were taken over by Mrs. Rachel Barney. And we're looking at her choice of the smooth-haired Dachshunds, number 800, the dog, chosen from an entry of 56, making 58 entries. Smooth-haired Dachshund. Number 800. Now for the miniature version. 81, making 88 entries. Judged by Mrs. Janet McLeod, this is the bitch number 841. Miniature smooth-haired Dachshund, number 841. See, she's brought the fan club. Second breed for Rachel Barney was the wire-haired Dachshunds. 54, making 59 entries. This is the male, number 930. The wire-haired Dachshund, 930. Followed by the miniature version. The miniature wire-haired Dachshunds were judged by Gavin Robertson. 66 of them, and this is the dog, number 996. Miniature wire-haired Dachshund, 996. Mrs. Liz Cartledge judged Deer Hounds, and from an entry of 80, making 83 entries, she chose the bitch number 1087. Will all the winners of Best Puppy in their breeds please go to the collecting ring? All the Best Puppy winners, if you could please go to the collecting ring. The Deerhound, 1087. Next exhibit is the Foxhound. The Finnish Spitz is not with us, unfortunately. They were judged by Dolores Montgomery. But this is a Foxhound judged by Trish Wells, seven of them. And this is a bitch number 1137. The Foxhound, 1137. Judge of the Greyhounds was Jerry Robertson, 26 of them. This is the bitch number 1160. The Greyhound, 1160. Hamilton's Doberers were judged by Mike Capel, 22 of them. This is number 1179, the bitch. The Hamilton Sturber, number 1179. Ibethan hounds here today. This is the dog, number 1201, chosen by Mrs. Jill Morris. Ibethan Hound, 1201. We're now looking at exhibit number 1298, the Irish Wolfhound. 92, making 96 entries, were judged by Mrs. Chris McLeod, and this is a bitch, 1298. Irish Wolfhound, 1298. Mr. Brian Middleton judged the Norwegian Elk Hounds. 36 of them. This is the male, number 1324. The Norwegian Elk Hound, 1324. Judge of the Otterhounds was Mrs. Marianne Nixon. 16 of them, making 16 entries. This is the male, 1350. Number 1350, the Otter Hound. Faroe Hounds were judged by Graham Hill. 20, making 23 entries. His choice was the bitch, number 1370. Now on the table, the Portuguese Podengo Warren Hound. 18 dogs making 18 entries. Gavin Robinson judged them and chose the male, number 1396, as best of breed. The Portuguese Podengo, 1396. Our next exhibitor has a Rhodesian Ridgeback. 85, making 92 entries. Representing them is the bitch number 1472, chosen by Mrs. Charlotte Strickland. The Rhodesian Ridgeback, 1472. Now for the Salukis. They were judged by Mrs. Mary Parker. 55, making 59 entries. This is the bitch number 1506. I hope you heard that last call, ladies and gentlemen, for all best puppy winners to go to the collecting ring, please. All best puppy winners, please go to the collecting ring. And now for the Slugi, judged by Mrs. Jill Morris. Six of them. This is number 1547, the bitch. And our last competitor, this is the Whippet. Two judges again, Gay Robertson, Miss Gay Robertson judged the dogs, and Mrs. Barbara Anderson Illingsworth, the bitches. 274, making 292 altogether. And this representing them is the male, number 1662. Well, I'm told it's a bitch, so whether the number's right or not, I don't know. I'm only saying what I'm told. But it's a bitch. It's a bitch. We apologise to the family. The Whippet, bitch, 1662. Has looked at all these lovely dogs now. We're ignoring the big black cloud that's looming up on my left and the fact that we're pinning everything to the table here. Jim will obviously make a cut. Splendid collection of dogs, I'm sure you'll agree at this 50th anniversary show. So the Grand and the Petite. The long-haired Dachshund. The smooth-haired Dachshund. And the Mini. And the Mini Wire. The Deerhound. The Norwegian Elk Hound. The Saluki and the Whippet. And I think that's probably all. So can you put your hands together, ladies and gentlemen, for the other best breed winners as they leave the ring? Some beautiful dogs. Difficult to choose, I'm sure, but it has to be done. And this is a very good opportunity to just show them a bit of support. This is the grant, 202. The Petite, 257. The long-haired Dachshund, 643. And the smooth, 800. And the miniature smooth, 841. The miniature wire, 996. The Deerhound, 1087. The Norwegian Elk Hound, 1324. Pay no attention to that thunder that we can hear in the background. The Saluki, 1506. And the Whippet Bitch, 1662. Find this here. Jill's obviously fairly confident of her decision already. So being led off by the Deerhound 1087, the Smooth Dachshund 800, the Whippet 1662, and the Petite 257. Out come the boards.
And the winner of Best in Show at the Houndshow 2012 is the Petite, number 257. In the next spot is the Whippet, 1662. The Deerhound, 1087. And the Dachshund, number 800. And ladies and gentlemen, I'm delighted to tell you that presenting the trophies is the sponsor of the Best in Show rosettes and all the prize money, is Rowley Broughton of Dorwest Herbs. So I think he really worth a round of applause. That's superb support and means a lot to the Hound Show. Okay, all done, lap of honour time. Come on, ladies and gentlemen, the Best in Show winner of the Hound Show, the 50th anniversary show, champion sword trainer, Peekaboo, the Petite.